Yo guys, this is me Ryan, and we'll be talking about this, the equipment creation event begins. So this one is the hot spring one, hot spring battle and hot spring headband. It will give us the special effect for the ranking event now, that is the one that is ongoing. So this will give us the damage plus 10% and damage receive minus 20%. So we'll be talking about this, about the battle skill, about the defense, about the attack and other, and compare it to the old one. Okay, so that is, this one is the one, the bell towel, and it has the HP to 3.5k, the defense is 800. The battle skill, we have two battle skill, the old one will have one. Okay, so we will compare it. This one is HP and MP plus 3%, that is the battle skill. So this one, the oldest one that I have is this one, the oldest armor, Coat of Midnight. It has 3k HP and 700 of defense. So it is not really that difference, but the battle skill it only has one. It is also with this one, this is also the old one. It only has one battle skill, MP plus 3%. So in the past, you will need to choose which one you want to get the HP or the MP. And that is all the HP or MP, but after that, this one is not really that old, but not that new. It is much more older than newer. So this one is HP or MP. So in the past, it was written like that, but in the description, it is HP and MP by 3%. If you compare to the new one, let's say this one. This one is MP and HP plus 3% and 6%, and it is a different battle skill. So it is really is a good one, and also it is clear that it is N, not R. Also this one, the one that is we got our ongoing one, it is also with an N symbol. Okay, so, and there is also a different one battle skill, that is this one. This one is giving the attack plus 3%, so this one is very good. If you guys want to get to the attack or like, yeah, like a high damage or fighting boss or ranking event, that is goes with the damage. And also this one, the game one, and also this one is for the damage receive, and this one is for the HP or MP. So this one is old one. Okay, so that is the armor. I have a lot of armor, but not all of the armor. I don't have the school one, I don't have the Inamatsuri, I have the Inamatsuri, and yeah, the one I remember, I don't have the school one. Okay, so now let's go to the accessory one. Accessory one have the battle skill, still have one battle skill, but this one is quite new, the 30 plus combo attack plus 6%. This one give us MP 32, attack 87, critical 40. So this one doesn't give us the battle skill of MP plus 3% or anything like that, compared to the old one, but it is also the new one. Okay, this one, this all give the switch attack skill plus 6%. This one give the 30 plus combo. This one give us another attack plus 6%. That is very cool, very good, but not the MP. So the MP is quite low compared to this one. This one is very high. This one give us MP 37 MP, and also the battle skill is MP plus 3%. So if you guys want to go with the MP, I think the old weapon. Okay, this one is giving attack and critical plus 3%, so it is quite high. If you guys want to get the MP one, I think the old one have the MP one. This one doesn't have it. This one only give the MP recovery on kill for Alice. Okay, so it is quite different with the newer or the older one, and that is cool because there is a lot of variety. Okay, and that is for now, that's all. This video doesn't have anything. I hope you guys enjoy watching it. And that is all, that is the hot spring headband and also the hot spring towel battle. Okay, so it is not that hard to get it. You can play multi with your friend or with other player, so it is a good one. And also the Master Plus one will give you two or more or armor or accessory, that is very good and very very good for us, but the money and the material is quite hard. Okay, that's all for now. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. If you guys have any suggestion, just comment it below. If you guys want to add me, just comment below and I will add you back. And thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and also subscribe to support Pulayan TV. And see you guys in the next video. See ya.